So, back with some more Ublix GFX tutorial, eh? Greetings, this is Alex, and today I'm going to show you how to make a simple photo manipulation GFX using HDRI in Blender. So, let's get rolling. First, open up your Ublix Blender rig and change the render engine from Blender to Cycles. Now, import the Roblox texture. Import the Roblox model of the texture you used. Delete the body parts and assign the accessories to the rig. Also, check the denoising option for better result. Go to the world setting and click Use Node and choose Environment Textures. Select your favorite HDRI. Now, think and change the position of the avatar. Add a plane and hold Alt, then press G and scale it up. Go to the object settings and check these options. Now, we have shadows. Now, pose the avatar. Add a light source, if needed. Also, add a camera. After you've done that, render the image. Now, as you can see, the shadows are a little bit weak, but don't worry, we have After Effects in our side. Open up After Effects, then import the render result to the timeline. Now click the pen tool and draw the shadows. Go to the Effects tab and search for Gaussian Blur Legacy. Apply that to the shadow or shape layer. Change the blurriness to whatever you like. And change the opacity of the shadow. Now go ahead and edit the image. Also, here's some quick tip for you, my boy. Add an adjustment layer, then add this effect called Red Giant Magic Bullet Look. Choose a preset, then press OK. Now edit it. After you've done the editing, hold Ctrl and Alt and click S. Change the format to PNG or JPEG. And change the render location. And now, render it. The result should look like something like this. Well, that's all for today. Hope you enjoyed the tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe for more videos. See you soon.